İyi günler sayın misafirlerimiz. Avrupa kıtası Olimpiyat boks eleme final müsabakalarına hoş geldiniz.
As we get set for our first bout of the day, ladies and gentlemen,
49 kilograms.
Light flyweight, referee, 46 to 49
judge kilograms. Judge 1, Germany. Judge 2, Scotland. Judge 3, Sweden. Judge 4, Italy. Judge 5, Brazil.
The Bulgarian team, Aleksandrov.
Red corner.
The Turkish team,
Pehlivan, Ferhat.
And in the red corner, from the Turkish team, Ferhat Pehlivan is making his way into the ring.
Blue corner, Bulgaria, Aleksandar, Aleksandrov.
And in the blue corner, from Team Bulgaria, Aleksandar, Aleksandrov. This is a finals bout, ladies and gentlemen, in light flyweight class. And the boxers and their coaches with their final preparations here. And our referee from France, Boucher Francis. Both fighters conservative and cautious coming into this final bout here in the light flyweight class. Jabs traded by both boxers there. Body. Bulgarian boxer. We're going to the scorecards, and the Turkish team is up 3-2 on the scorecards here at the end of round one. Both fighters very conservative in round one here. Very cautious, as this is a final bout and it is for a gold and a silver medal here for first and second place.
Second round.
We are ready for round two.
Second round.
Their body there, following that right hand. Bulgarian boxer trying to find a way to land a shot in there, trying to find an opening. Another left hand by the Turkish fighter. The fighter stayed very cautious. There goes the crowd giving support to the Turkish team, as they are the home team here in Trabzon. Seconds of the second round here. Seems like a pretty even match so far. With a score of 4-3, and at the end of round two, it's an even score of 6-6. And as we approach the final round here, it is an even match on the scorecards. Both fighters need to step it up this round to try to win this bout.
seconds out. Third round.
As we see the referees with their control boxes.
Final decision here. As we wait for the final decision here from the judges.
Winner on point, Turkey, Pehlivan Ferhat!
Corner, Ferhat Pehlivan. The Turkish team wins the gold medal here. And the crowd is very excited. It was a split decision of 10 to 9 on the scorecards. It was a very even match as we watched the first bout here. A very
first fight. The WSB team final and the individual championships will be the pinnacle of the season and will be held at the Excel in London, the venue for this year's Olympic Games. This will be a fantastic opportunity to witness the best Olympic boxers competing in this exciting new format. AIBA will also take the opportunity of introducing during the finals its new revolutionary initiative, the AIBA Professional Boxing APP program, showcasing the best of the best WSB competitors in the heart of the Olympic City. A great organization here. And ladies and gentlemen, we are ready.
France, Morgan Ubali.
Okay, we have another medal ceremony here, ladies and gentlemen. For the second bout of the day, which was the flyweight, 52 kilograms. French boxer Nordin Ubali with the gold medal. And the Turkish team in the Selçuk Eker with the silver medal, getting ready to receive their medals. The ceremony, the bronze medals go to Norbert Kaluska from Hungary and Tuve Salomo from Sweden will receive the bronze medals, as Selçuk Eker will receive the silver and Nordin Ubali from Team France has won the gold medal here.
Bronze medalist, Sweden, Salomon Midway.
And we see the bronze medalists here. And for the silver medalist, Team Turkey.
Turkey, Selçuk Eker.
Mr. Selçuk Eker with the silver medal. And the gold medalist,
Nordin Ubali
with the gold medal. And the French national anthem here. The gold medal winner.
Next match, bout number 118, 60 kilograms. Official, referee, Kazakhstan.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we approach the fourth bout of this afternoon between Team Lithuania and
Red Corner,
Belarus.
Vazgen Safarians. Blue Corner, Lithuania, Evaldas Petrauskas.
I believe one of the fighters is not going to come out because of an injury. And Team Lithuania is making their way into the ring right now. Evaldas Petrauskas in the blue corner.